Is this bunny martial arts? No. Scientists have discovered rabbits who have a genetic mutation results in them doing a handstand rather than hopping. Scientists Leif Anderson and Miguel Cornero conducted the study in PLOS Genetics on the Satyr d'Alfort domesticated rabbit, which does the handstand instead of a hop. The study revealed these rabbits have a different genetic code. The scientists discovered this by breeding these rabbits with ones that could jump, and found out the difference by sequencing the genomes of 52 of their grandchildren. The researchers pinpointed that the baby rabbits couldn't jump because of a gene called RORB. This gene affects spinal cord development. The animals have a decrease in the number of neurons that are in their spinal cord, and thus affecting their ability to hop. The study theorizes that this gene can also affect the mobility of other jumping animals, such as kangaroos and hares.